Hi, I'm Bob Wilson, singer-songwriter in San Antonio, Texas. Y'all know me as a singer-songwriter, but I was in the real estate business over 40 years, and I also I retired from VIA, the bus company in San Antonio. I left my job. I was there from 2010 till from 1980 to 2010. But in 1990, around there, I was young, aggressive, and a real estate guy, of course, and I started buying real estate. I was 40 years old. I started buying real estate. I bought a couple of apartment complexes. I was buying a couple of ranches, you know, different stuff like that. I've always been in real estate. So I got on the VIA military, which means you work up to 7 days a week from 4 in the morning till midnight sometimes, up to 5 buses a day. And of course, after 6 years of that, it was took a toll on my health, of course, and I finally had to quit and give up some of my real estate that I bought. It'd be worth a fortune today. I kept some of it, of course. But, this is in 1990 when I was working. I had 1 day off in 6 months. I was working, this song describes the pain and stuff I went through in that period of my career, which after that I got off the extra board around 1994 and then all the way stayed in a regular route till I retired in 2010. Here we go. Life on the extra board, 1990, just Bob Wilson with guitar, a piece of paper, and a cassette tape recorder.
I'm Unit 9, 7, 6, 6.